give a big shout out to the new network that we have on board. It's cool. Media Q. So that's the network that we're joining today. It's Media Q. They're the ones that are gonna look after me for a little while. I want to give a big shout out to Brad. He knows who he is. And Josie for last night donations. It all goes to Farming Sim 19. So if you're not ready, there'll be a link down the bottom of the of this video. Nope. So guys, I hope everyone having a good day. I was having a fantastic day when I read that email. Like, the network actually wants to come out to play and help me out. It's been a pleasure, you know. Media Cube, you know, big shout out to them. Oh, so thanks to them, guys. It's gonna be better, hopefully. If not, then I'll have to find another way of how to do that. So it's part of NCS. So that's where that is, and I'm hoping to stay with the network for a long time. So you're not worrying. Every day is gonna be a stream. Today is gonna be one around 4 o'clock GMT. So when this video goes out, I think it's about an hour or an hour and a half, then the live video comes out. But we should be good. And I'm very happy of what we've done. So all the viewers and all the subs, I want to give them a big shout out for subscribing. And yeah, the only thing that I have a big concern about is when you are subscribing to YouTubers or YouTubers, it doesn't make no difference. Private settings, put it to public so then the YouTuber can give you a little bit of a shout out. So that's the only thing, guys. We're on the road for 400 subs. I'm hoping to get there soon. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope to see you in the live stream. Thank you. Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of the stream, and the end of the recording. I hope you have a good day, I will speak to you guys soon, and enjoy the rest of your day, or whatever. Subscribe, like, and all that good stuff. This is where she is. We're in Sheffield, so I'm gonna be stopping off for the rest of the night. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your day.